In 1993, the movie Tombstone made him a household name as one of the Wild West's most famous figures. Quick with a gun and easy on the eyes, a gentleman gambler with a slow southern drawl. In 1881, John Henry Doc Holliday rose to infamy with the famous gunfight at the OK Corral in Tombstone, Arizona. Unlike his contemporaries, Wyatt Earp, Billie the Kid, and Jesse James, the details of Holliday's life remain shrouded in mystery and controversy. Born before the end of the American Civil War, Doc Holliday was a southern son of the Old South. In this documentary, we trace Holliday's roots from his life during the war in Reconstruction Georgia to dental school in the North and onwards to the Wild West. We journey cross-country to seek out truths about the crimes levied against him, his personal relationships, and the final years of his life. It's a story of the effects of the war on a southern family, a story of scandal, first love, lost dreams, and the inheritance that turned a southern boy into a western legend. Author Victoria Wilcox is joined by a host of historians and scholars as they piece together the history of John Henry Holliday. Join us as we go in search of the real Doc Holliday.